How do you convince a person that believes in evolution to begin to believe in creation?
We just need to manifest Christ to that person. I don't believe that argument is what is needed to convince people. I think what they need to be convinced is the manifested Christ. So for me, I believe Christ is in me. He is in me, I'm in him. I just need to see any atheist or any unbeliever for them to believe. Because I'm going to manifest to them he that is in me. That's all.